by the Kings. Down the middle, Lewis shoots, score! Clifford was right in front. And the Kings lead it 4-1.
I know it's not a power play goal, but the Rangers never recovered from that penalty kill. The Kings continued to put on the pressure, and I'm not sure if the Rangers are able to get back their guys and, you know, get back into normal lines and rotations because of the double minor. And it was just nonstop. Clifford in front. I don't think he got a piece. Lundqvist got a piece, but Clifford created the entire screen here. But the Kings and Trevor Lewis had so much time because it was nonstop. And that was the case right there. The New York Rangers.